Okay, here we are. It is the seventh round of Rust Season 2. We're up against some elves. We have some skills to apply, apparently. Let's take a look at the elves first. We're going to be giving them a shit ton of inducements. Maybe we need to trim some zombies. Blodge. Niggling injury. Is this just a movement bust, or is this also just a movement bust? I don't know. Well, actually, not a lot of blodge. One blodge, couple of dodge. Strengths up linemen. So yeah, we're gonna be giving the whole lot of inducements. Let's see what we've got to roll here. Normal skill. Tackle? Tackler sidestep. Tackle. Maybe a real fast tackle piece that probably can't hurt. Finally one of these flesh golems leveled up. Let's get him block. Maybe it should be guard, but hopefully with block, he'll... I mean, having said... almost said that. I'm gonna say hopefully with block, he'll get to the next one faster. Having said that, I'm sure he's just gonna die before he gets there at all. This... sure hands? Drop a zombie. Do we want to go down to 12? Meh. 40k difference. Right now we're giving him 320. Ugh, gross. Wait, do I have money in the bank? No, yes. Still nomming on some dinner, so apologies. Welcome back to Fat Guy Eats Plays Blood Bowl and Plays Blood Bowl. Spend that 320 on Eldril. Is that the hypnotic gaze guy? And a wizard. Elders do. Pass block. Hypnotic gave. Nerve of Steel, catch, dodge. Alright. It's pretty elfy. Go a little different. Let's go defense first. And yeah, I'm not gonna be able to tell the guy apart, so. Alright, so fine. One guard piece. Lodge piece is on the edge here. It's a little late for me to be playing, starting game at 10:30, but not too bad. So I still, for anyone joining, I'm not very good with Necro. Getting a little better over the last season or so, but I'm not even sure how much is me getting better and just the team getting more useful skills on them. We'll see how this goes. Do they show this as the actual 1-3 instead of the D6 as a D3? Because, well, whatever. Stop breaking my zombies! clear to the thing. Elves. So if I can force him to score quickly, that's not the worst, the end of the world. What? Who do you pass it to? Him? Alright. Dope. I really want to foul, but I really shouldn't. I don't want to mull so much of my team over all the way in the wrong place. Can I just bust out of here? Can make way this way pretty without too much difficulty, probably. But again, if I force him to score in turn three, that's actually pretty good. used my dodge already. Used my reroll. Did you say something? Didn't even stand this guy up.
Yeah. Fucking crowd. Thank you.
Come on. Setup and the kick aren't terrible for this. Can't exactly fill the backfield with people if he wants to try and catch it. Get under it. Definitely wants a catcher underneath it. It's a free reroll on it. Oh, fuck off. Really? Thank you. see that guy there when I move that werewolf. Oh well. This would be a good fireball. So what, he chain pushes his own guy into the square? I don't understand what's happening here. Oh! Well, at least it's a dodge. Fucking elves. Fail something, please. Die. Fall down and die, please. Yeah, suck it. First. Nothing. All the fucking four. Alright. Oh, that was the wrong way! God damn it! Oh, fuck off! Over. Other than me scoring this half for basically nil, he's actually got a good shot at it, and he's still got the wither for my half. Fall down. If he gets another blitz, I don't care. No longer care. Need to remove more fucking elves. Fucking fail something, please. I have to make two dodges now because I put this asshole in the wrong spot. Thank you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, go, go. Get her into the one of the other. Come on. Pick it up. There we go. Feel something, come on. Of course not. Give me a chain push to get him in position. What did that do? Oh, it means I can't hand off to him. Fair enough. If hand off to the ghoul, fine. For it. Gotta clear all this shit out anyway. It doesn't make it any harder. I just did a 3 plus and a 2 plus. This could make things harder. Fuck off. Way.
Break him! Nice. APO to MNG. With a reroll, better to take 2 GFIs or... No, this is better. This way I have a reroll for either one. Is this better? So I kind of want this guy to touch down.
Pretty good trade.
Can he even get to the ball?
No. Will you fucking fail something? Half block? Fuck off. Oh! Well, he can't get to it anyway. Can't serve my wolf, though. I'm on crowd. What? Whoops. Why did he follow there? I don't get it. Oh, he can still do this way. Weird. Maybe this KO's not to come back. Let's put blodge pieces towards the sides.
Blitz would be nice. Pitch invasion would be good. Perfect defense wouldn't be bad. Throw a rock if I take that an elf. Take a reroll.
Really?
Fuck me.
Oh, another fucking elf zombie. Great.
Thank you.
Zombie. Elder Healer does have Nerves of Steel, so we can hand it off and then go this way, but can't really move forward with it. Think of reroll yet. He might be thinking about rerolling this one. Nope. Running out of elves. Lodge base, you're blitzing there. And a tackle piece. And now you can't hand off the ball. one die there. Running out of elves, he's running out of elves. Not fast enough is he running out of elves. Fall down. Thank you. Ah!
Not sure why he did that.
How many assists would I need to make this? Fail this. Fucking fail this. Or fail this. I don't really want another zombie. Well, I can fire him later. Let's see what the next team is. This zombie's fucking slammed up. Hit armor busted. Asshole. Agility busted, asshole. Not a bad SPP haul. Two of these are on a dead ghoul, but 2, 4, 8, 12, 24 minus a 2. Pikmin, Pikmin's model. Pikmin's agent. Alright, that's it for now. I'm not sure when exactly my last week of the REL, the last match of the REL is going to be, of Rebel is going to be. Cold Blooded Exes did win their match, so if I win and he loses, sorry, if he wins and I lose, then he goes to the, actually I can lose it or tie if he wins, because I think he's going to have a higher touchdown differential. So if he wins and I don't win, in the next week, then he's got playoffs, otherwise I'm going. Interestingly, and I'm playing fucking lizards. Ugh, don't like it. And he's playing. He's got. Snatches, which is Nurgle? Ooh. So they may give him a tough match of this. Especially because I recall Cold-Blooded Exes are beat up. Yeah, you can replace that missing Thoris, but all he has otherwise is a armor-busted Thoris and a Block Mighty Blow Thoris. Got some decent-looking skinks, though. We shall see. So that'll be sometime tomorrow night at the earliest, but otherwise between tomorrow night and next Wednesday. I haven't scheduled it yet. Keep on the lookout. That'll be the last match of the Rebel Season 8. And then it'll either be the playoffs or the off-season. Some sort of off-season. If my team gets totally trashed, Greenhorn. Otherwise, devastation probably. Thank you. That's going to be it for tonight. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you on the pitch.